another video of Fortnite. This is only my third video. I'm not the best as it, if you watch my other video, my second one, that was my first time playing Fortnite. The camera. But, if the lighting's bad, I'm sorry, but I can't really do anything because it looks a little bit dark on the screen and everything looks upside down on the screen. Well, no, it's not backwards. Here we go. I look more like this because then in the corner right there, then you can see it like spinning all around.
You probably can't wait. I mean, you kind of can on the camera.
Oh, there's a lot of people going here. So we're going to try and follow. Then maybe we could try and kill. Alright, let's follow this guy. Alright, I was straight up bad because I didn't have a gun. What are you doing? I can't right now. This video's only gonna be like, 10 more minutes, 20 more minutes. I'm just gonna go check with my dad soon.
Okay.
Be right back.
Where are we dropping?
Let's drop to Middle Temple. Actually, let's drop Lazy Links. Because I personally love Lazy Links.
Alright.
Oh, I don't want the new glider. It's just not everything on random. So it's just picking everything. Dang it, no way there's a chest right there. Okay. We're gonna try and come around the edge. Oh, it's a noob. Whoa. All right.
But yeah, like you can see that I'm definitely not the best Fortnite player. Like, definitely not.
But we can try. Let's just mess around and play around at this point. Because, I mean, we can do whatever we want. Accidentally press reverse the filter. It's like okay. Think that we're good. I'm gonna practice my one by ones because I really stink at one by ones. I can tell you that. I mean, let's try. I mean, maybe I could like. Yeah, let's try one by one. I mean, I know what the action. Whoa, okay, I forgot about that. Oh, that's great. Oh, why did I put it on low gravity? Why did I put it on low gravity? That's very dumb of me. But it's just crazy. I mean, it's not a real game, it's Playground. I forgot since it's on low gravity, I'm basically not like going anywhere. It's like it's going down slower because it has low gravity. Oh yeah, I'm going to be showing you guys hacks that you could do. No, they're not hacks. Like, no, you won't get banned for this one. I'm only going to show you one. This is one that you won't get banned for. The rest that I know, you will. But. But the reason why I'm doing the one that you won't get banned for is because I don't want to be banned. And I don't want you to get banned. And you need a lot of materials for this because you need to build the max site and you need shockwave grenades. And you need a gun. And this is a perfect gun and I'm just wasting the ammo. Alright, where are the shockwaves? This might take a while, but I'll try to make it short in the editing. Actually, that was really quick, so I'm just not gonna edit that out. So now I'm gonna go up to max bow tight. Oh yeah, and look, it has to be like off of the map. No. Wait, I thought I'd seen this. Oh, we. What's in here? Here we go to next spell type. They might have patched this glitch or whatever.
call it hack.
Oh. Let's just go like a little slower so then we don't fall over the edge. Wait a minute. What? Oh, wait, there's something new that I had no idea that you could do. Okay. Has to be at max build height. Oh, is there a max build height in playgrounds? Yep, this is it. So now we're gonna actually and then you don't die from the water, I'm pretty sure. I don't think that it's gonna work, because I've never tested this out, but I've seen Scorch before. Dang it! Yeah, I think that they patched it, definitely. We can try building back up. Okay, don't worry, I'll make shorter if I can in the editing, because I have no clue how to edit, because I legit am brand new to YouTube. Okay. Right here. Yes. I think that we have to break it from like all the way down there. Or I think it might have to be shaft breaks at least. Oh yeah, there's another glitch where you could go into those like I don't know what they're called, but I could show you what they look like. Oh, there are all my ankles for me. I'll just suck these guys up. And I'm also gonna launch pad to where I need to be. Really? Oh wait, can I launch pad with the quad crusher? That's my question. Dang it. Okay. I'm gonna need the quad crusher. Can you stop shockwave grenades? So you do need a shadow stone to do. No, you could do this in any game, but the other one obviously got patched, as you can see. And there's two llamas making out. That's just wonderful. Oh my god, I think I was just blocking your view. Sorry. Okay. Okay, first we're just gonna search the supply drop. I mean, I don't need it. Oh yeah, vending machines. Okay, here. Like this. First I just need, whoa. Alright, so. It's like right here, so now. Yeah, so the vending machine is supposed to break. We could try again. I probably just legit, like, missed the vending machine. If not, this video is just going to be a complete fail video that's, like, very funny. Well, it's not really funny. Yeah, I think that we could glitch into this one too. Okay, let's try. Alright, we're close. So maybe like from like right. Okay, we're just gonna try the normal. Oh! Come on! I should have never put this on low grad. Oh, really? Oh, did you see that? Okay. I'm gonna try and glitch through the wall doing this. Whee! Okay. This is just a complete fail video. We could maybe. Oh, I have a good idea. Wait, I think that I might have a basketball. I don't think I do, but I might. We could try. Ooh, yes, I do. Dang. Yeah, let's just try to eat some basketball again. Oh, too much. Very close. Alright, let's try this again. Alright. Okay, let's see if we can get it from over here. We're gonna keep on trying until we succeed. We're super close. Okay, I'm going to be ending the video here. I hope you enjoyed.